I just want to make a couple of comments to people about my work here on Patreon or on YouTube, whichever you happen to be looking at this on. I really want to thank people for subscribing. Oh my gosh, when I started, I thought, oh, maybe I can get 25 people to sign up and I'll have a little bit of income that will help. And so it's been gratifying to have more than 25 people sign up, and I'm still not even halfway to my goal, but I'm still really grateful for for those of you who did sign up. And I want to say this, one of the difficulties Daphne and I have had is how do we decide what goes on Patreon and what goes on YouTube when really everybody needs to hear a full spectrum of input and ideas and commentary from a spiritual kind of perspective, from the perspective of consciousness. And so it's been really hard. So what it finally dawned on me was that the Patreon thing is a little bit like NPR or some other independent radio stations who also will advertise for people to contribute, you know, please send donations, etc. Because that actually helps me continue to do the research and take the time to study and put things together to put out there. Without that, I really couldn't do very much at all. I wouldn't be able to do the Patreon thing at all. So the Patreon helps support me. And then, just like on NPR, some people pay, but everybody listens. So if you look at it that way, some people pay on Patreon, and there are some specialized things that I have put out that have not appeared elsewhere. And then there are things that have appeared that have been on Patreon and on YouTube, and then there's just some things for everybody on YouTube. But it really, I'm really grateful for those who have signed up and who are helping to support what I do and what I have to say and my particular point of view. It's like, thank you. Thank you so much.